गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स, वेलकम बैक। यू सी ऑल यू हैव दिस बुक, कैपिटल राइटिंग बुक। यू ऑल हैव डन योर स्ट्रोक्स विच इज़ वेरी गुड। टुडे वी विल बिगिन विद द अल्फाबेट्स। वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू राइट द अल्फाबेट। ओपन योर बुक्स। दीज आर द स्ट्रोक्स यू हैव कंप्लीटेड। स्टैंडिंग लाइन्स, स्लीपिंग लाइन्स, लाइटनिंग लाइन्स, कर्व, हाफ कर्व, रिवर्स हाफ कर्व, फुल कर्व, रिवर्स फुल कर्व, सर्कल एंड कर्व लाइन। दीज ऑल स्ट्रोक्स आर हेल्प यू टू राइट अल्फाबेट्स। सी चिल्ड्रंस, दिस इज द फर्स्ट अल्फाबेट। Look at the picture. This is the picture of A, and here is an apple which looks very good. A is for apple. Firstly, today we are going to learn how to write A. Slanting lines are help you to write A. Look at here. You see, here is one slanting lines, the second two slanting lines, and again we write two slanting lines and one slipping lines, makes together A. We are going to start to write A. Point your pencil on the top of the slanting lines. You have to write it with top to bottom. Shall we start? Put your pencil on the top and then drag it to the bottom. Write again. Here we go. One slanting lines was completed. The second one is also completed. Then we will draw a slipping lines. Two slanting lines and one slipping lines make together A. It is very easy. Try to write. Like this, completed. You see, there is a full page here with dots which help you to write A. Come to another page. Look at here. Here is the line which have fully traced A. You have to track it. Start with top, come to the bottom, and then slipping lines. Here you see, here is the three dots. How will you write? Start with top. Here is a point. You have to start with here. You have to join the dots, top to bottom. Again, top to bottom, and then you have to draw slipping lines on the middle of the slanting lines. It forms A. Here is a lots of dots. You see, you all have to try to write A. These two pages are your homeworks. Kindly complete it and then click the picture and send to me. Bye bye.